New York is a blue state, but it's also a very diverse state. Upstate New York, a lot more like Ohio, Rust Belt towns with high unemployment, and that is where a guy named Carl Palladino has found his base.
I'm Carl Palladino, and I'm mad as hell. I'm a businessman, not a politician. I'm being falsely called a racist, and worse.
Cuomo cites Palladino's position opposing abortion and his suggestion that welfare recipients enroll in a dignity corps with housing in old prisons. On the New York City subway, most don't even recognize Palladino, although that's changing, with daily headlines like the one today revealing some of Palladino's aides have criminal records. He readily admits he, too, has made mistakes in life. Last year, he revealed to his wife of 40 years what his children already knew, that he fathered a child with another woman. He sent around racist, sexist, and pornographic emails.
I didn't mean to offend anybody. I sent it to a select group of friends. Those friends, okay, treated them privately, except for obviously one.